so he just made a McDonald's burrito. And to be completely honest, that does not look very good.